I'm back. So yeah, this is going to be an apology video. So yeah, let's get straight into it. Now, in my 6-7 month break, however long it's been, you know, I've been missing, you know, the life, because I don't know, just stuff's been going on at home, and it's been like, I don't know, just my subscribers, like, I don't know, I felt like they were more than my subscribers. Like, you lot meant the world to me, and if you did like me back then, I hope you can, like, forgive me and come back to my channel, because, YouTube's been my, like, dream for a while, and as soon as it, like, came true, I just ruined it, and I want to get that shot again. I want to, have another try and not mess things up this time. So this is to Flick. I know you changed your mind about the video, so I'm sorry about that, but I'm still not happy with you lying on your video. But you know, the past is the past. You know, it's just the past. I can get over that. I was also sorry for everyone else what I was slightly toxic to, and all the subscribers I didn't get to interact with due to the massive amount of people, like, crowding me. Like, the other day someone was messaging me saying how they never got to see me, and then I ended my channel because there was a massive crowd around me and they never got to see me. So, yeah, I just want to, you know, get out there, play Minecraft with some of the people what, like, didn't get to see me. You know, maybe reinstall Rec Room, not sure yet, but everyone, I'm sorry, and I hope you can all forgive me. I'll see you in the next one. Also, quick notice, if there's any video ideas, please leave them in the comments below. So, any Minecraft vids, any games you want me to play, I just need to buy them. Might take a while, but I'll try and play them. So yeah, I hope you all have a lovely day. See you in the next one, if there is.